guys. Smooth 101.1 FM. That's Babyface and Stevie Wonder. How Come, How Long? And that's from Babyface's CD titled The Day. A lot of calls for that one. I like it too. It's 11:51. Good morning. You are with Millie Mills. This is Super Saturday. The weather is great, and we're checking Smooth's forecast right now. Mostly sunny for today. High around 90. Tonight, clear. Low around 70. On a Super Sunday, mostly sunny. High around 93. Right now, downtown Memphis, sunshine. Nice. 85 degrees outside. Hey, we got some Smooth ones on the way from Gladys Knight and the Pips. Going to do some Patti LaBelle, Drew Hill, and a whole lot more. First, I'd like to remind you, though, Tony and Tina, the morning crew, is standing by. They're headed over to Good Shepherd Realty and Investment, and they're going to be checking in with me shortly to let me know what's going on. Now, they're going to be there from 12 till 3. That's at 5050 Poplar Suite 1503. And they got a lot of goodies for you. Plus, they give you a chance to find out how you can win 500 big ones. 500 big ones toward the purchase of your dream home. I get excited every time I say that because it's really happening. It's going to be today, noon to 3 at Good Shepherd's Realty with Tony and Tina. That's the Smooth Morning Team. And, of course, the number one smooth spot in the Smooth 101.1 FM.
This year, 8 will be great. You're invited to the 8th Annual Southern Heritage Class coming to Memphis the weekend of September 12th and 13th. On Friday night, September 12th. 8 p.m. at the Mid-South Coliseum. It's the Memphis Rhythm and Blues Review. The Southern Heritage Classic presents live in concert. Maze featuring Frankie Beverly. Frankie Beverly and Maze. On the same show, you'll see the OJs. Then on Saturday night, September 13th, 7 p.m. at the Liberty Bowl Stadium. Get ready for the Clash at the Classic. Two Tigers battling it out. It's Tennessee State versus Jackson State. Who's going to win this year? Don't miss the Battle of the Bands at halftime. It's the Southern Heritage Classic Weekend. Friday and Saturday, September 12th and 13th. Tickets for the concert and game are on sale at all Ticketmaster outlets, including selected Piggly Wiggly locations. Tickets for the concert are also on sale at the Coliseum Box Office. Or charge by phone at 901-525-1515. 1997 Classic sponsors are AutoZone, FedEx, Coca-Cola, Piggly Wiggly, and Nike. 8 will be great!
1% over in. The purchase price of $11.99.70, not including any taxes, processing, or other fees. No purchase necessary to enter contest. You need not be present to win, and drawing will be held October 17th, 1997.
And now, another 10. 10 smooth songs in a row. KJMS, Memphis, Smooth, 101.1.
Afternoon, it is 12:04, and yes, coming up this hour, we got smooth ones from Taste of Honey, Boys to Men, Monica, and this smooth one from Patti LaBelle on Smooth 101.1 FM. us for Smooth Songs, Smooth 101.1 FM. It is 12:18. Good afternoon. You are with Millie Mills, having a great time. These guys are touring right now with Mary J. Blige. The lead singer, Cisco, says it's a dream come true. This is Drew Hill, Never Make a Promise, Smooth 101.1 FM. Now 12:29. Good afternoon. You're with Millie Mills. This one is for Jerry and Ava. Monica, for you I will. Smooth 101.1 FM. Monica, for you, I will. Yeah, I will do anything for you. Speaking of doing anything for you, we got the Smooth 101.1 morning team. That's Tony and Tina. They're standing by, broadcasting live at the White Station Tower. Just look for the Smooth 101.1 tent. Yes, they do have one. Isn't that right, Tony?
That is absolutely right, Millie. We are here. We are live at 5050 White Station Tower. Look for us. We've got the Smooth 101 tent, and we've got the Good Shepherd's Realty tent.
That is brand new from All for One. I turn to you. Yep, it is 10:51. I almost said 10:41. I'm having a lot of fun on a Super Saturday. I hope you guys are doing the same. A lot of people calling on the Smooth Lines, 524-1011. Glenn Carter with the Internal Revenue Service. Thank you so much for calling. Also, Michael called up. He wants to send something out to his lost love. Her name is Rose, and he says that he's missing her very much. So we got to take care of you on that end, okay? On the way, yes, we've got some smooth ones for you. We got some Al Wilson going to do some Luther Vandross, Deborah Cox. All coming your way next. But first, got to remind you that Smooth 101, that's the morning team. Tony and Tina will be live today, noon till 3, at Good Shepherd Realty and Investment. That's at 5050 Poplar Suite 1503. Go on and stop by. You can find out how you can win, like you heard Tony say earlier, $500 towards the purchase of your dream home. Go on out and win some great Smooth 101.1 merchandise. That's going to be today from noon till 3 at Good Shepherd's Realty with Tony and Tina. And the number one smooth spot in Memphis, of course, Smooth 101.
Well, we warned you about it, and it happened.
Should MoneyGram for a participating location. Domestic price comparison.
And now, another 10.
10.
10 smooth songs in a row. KJMS, Memphis, Smooth 101.1.
And tell me how do you feel? Millie Mills.
Oh, yeah. It's 11:05. Good morning. Coming up this hour, we got some great ones from Surface, Major Harris, and Tony Braxton. Right now, Luther Vandross on Smooth 101.1 FM. In Memphis for Smooth Songs, Smooth 101.1 FM. It's 11:20. You're with Millie Mills and Deborah Cox on Smooth 101.1 FM.